Terry Snowman here again. This is the eco-worthy solar charger, and I've got it hooked up to my multimeter, and I'm getting 21.7 volts. And that's in direct sun. If I turn it away from the sun, I'm still getting like 15 volts. So it's working. I mean, it's just a 12 volt battery, but there's no kind of regulator on it, so it just keeps charging at 21 volts, I guess. And even in indirect sunlight, just ambient light, it still keeps on charging. I'm just gonna set it there for now and see how it does.